came back, kept training, kept the weight down, so felt pretty good.
Now you're 5-0, 4 KOs all within the last 12 months. What's the goal for this 2019? Do they have a pencil in for a couple more fights?
Yeah, I have a few more fights the rest of this year. And yeah, I'm fighting 6 rounds now, so I just want to get experience, get these rounds in, and keep getting these wins. Yeah, I'm fighting some guy named Terry Fernandez from Oakland, California. He's 2-0 with 2 knockouts.
So he's undefeated.
Yeah.
So do you see yourself as this one being like kind of like a test?
Yeah. Yeah, I expect them to come with everything and you know, bring me a good fight, so I'm ready, and I know he's hungry just like I am, so it'll be a good fight.
Being a good match room, they have a lot of fights in the UK. Mm-hmm. Have you talked to, you know, Timmy and Eddie about going to the UK and showcasing your talents to those people?
Yeah, you know, and then I have a lot of people that follow me from the UK on Instagram and stuff, so yeah, I can't wait to go out there. Yeah, I should be going out there pretty soon, so.
Is that still to do this year, or maybe perhaps?
No, perhaps next year, yeah.
Matchroom has a big fight. Maybe your thoughts and enemies against Anthony Joshua. Big sides, kind of stick with the Mexican-American and enemies, or maybe with the same statement in Anthony
Joshua? Yeah, that's where it's like 50-50, you know, because Anthony Joshua, we're both Matchroom, and Andy Ruiz, because, you know, we're both Mexican, but, you know, just let the best man win, you know, whoever's going to show, whoever put in the work.
First fight was an amazing fight. You were penciled in to be part of that card. I think last minute, they got changed. Now there's no chance of you going to Saudi Arabia.
Yeah. No, I haven't heard anything, but if the chance presents itself, then it would be amazing to go out there.
What do you expect to see from Anthony Joshua? Do you think he's going to come? Now I'm saying kind of looked at, you know, mentally.
Yeah.
I mean, perhaps you got on the tune-up before. Yeah. Rematch.
Yeah, I think Anthony Joshua is I did hear about that he was like mentally messed up. He wasn't there at fight night, but I feel like he got a little too comfortable seeing Andy Ruiz. He didn't expect what Andy Ruiz was gonna bring, so I feel like this fight he's gonna be a lot more prepared mentally and physically, and it'll be a way better fight.
Bring it back to your fight. You have a lot of fight fans on the Magic coming out on Saturday night.
Yeah, everyone who's supporting this show and everyone who's fighting on the show, come September 14th at the Dignity Health Sports Park in Carson, California. And if you can't make it, tune in on the Zone. Yeah, I just heard I was the first fight. Just thank you everyone who supports me, and don't miss it this Saturday.